driveway. So Eric parks next to the neighbor's horse stable. A wooden walkway leads up to the main entrance of the house.
I like this walkway. This is quaint. This is awesome.
This house is nearly 7,300 feet in the sky. Perched on the rocks of a cliff that overlooks the Thompson River, it's a popular destination for fly fishing.
Hey, Jimmy, easy way to call the kids in for dinner.
Yeah, look at that.
At dinner time!
The main entrance to this cliffside house opens into the kitchen.
This is nice. I have my granite countertops. I don't want to state the obvious, but there's no dining space here. That's unfortunate because that's where we do a lot of our time with family.
Well, I've had a thought on that, but first let's check out the rest of the house.
We got the living room right behind you over here. Wow, that is the view that I wanted to see.
The living room is great. I mean, they have the sliding glass doors that led to the deck. Beautiful views, and that's what we're looking for.
Smack in the middle of Roosevelt National Forest, this deck could be the missing dining room Kim is looking for.
This is a nice space and has good access from the kitchen.
There's worse places to eat your dinner.
For the 4 months out of the year, it's a fantastic dining room area. For the other 8 months of the year, we're going to have to dig a tunnel to get to the dining room.
One more thing. Keep going.
Oh, wow.
This is beautiful.
All right, well, this is what I was waiting to show you.
Whoa, I feel like I'm going to just slide down this hill right now.
Well, these houses are anchored to the bedrock, so they're not going to go anywhere.
What a view of the river.
The best feature about this house, hands down, is a 360-degree deck that goes around the house. You can see views from almost anywhere in this house.
Once back inside, they take a look at the master bedroom.
Oh, I love this.
Oh, wow.
This is really cool.
So this is your master bedroom.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Complete with romantic fireplace in the corner.
I love the fireplace, having it in the bedroom. I love all the windows. The view is awesome.
For a master bedroom, this is what we want.
But what's behind these saloon doors isn't quite as romantic.
Okay. I feel like I'm walking into a closet, but... okay. That's a good jam fest with those jets. No. Yeah, okay, I gotta get out of here because it's making me ew. I'll stay in my space right here.
But downstairs is a luxury that may help Kim forget about the bathroom.
I love this. A sauna. This is fantastic. I'm so excited.
Also in the basement are two more bedrooms, a bathroom, a kitchenette, and a private deck. Enough room and views for their three sons and guests.
That's great. If we have guests come visit, they would feel right at home.
So let's talk about price.
Okay. Well, the price on this home is $382,000.
The house has got a lot of things that need some touch-up work, but the things that we really want and need, it has.